Sorry about that. My mic was not on, and now it's on. And welcome to my Q concert number 10. It's a little anniversary today. As usual, I'm playing different kind of music. It's fiddle, at least fiddle, jazz, and classical. And sometimes it's very variation of different styles, like pop music, or soundtracks, or video games, or rock, or heavy metal even music. So, for those who don't understand what's going on in the beginning, while you're waiting, I'm very sorry, but I'm gonna say I'm sharing this information in a lot of groups. So it's Russian Austin, Russian Dallas, then the concerts over Facebook, and there's the communities in New York and Los Angeles. So it takes like at least 5 minutes or more. So, and again, if you can share this concert on your page or on some community page or a group, I would really appreciate that, because that takes time. That's why you're waiting like at least 5 minutes at the beginning. I'm so sorry, but at least like people can know about my stream, about the concert. So, and the concert number 10, Q concert number 10, is right now Wednesday. It's usually on Wednesdays. Right now, Wednesday, June 3rd. And today, I'm gonna play for you different music. So I will start with a soundtrack. I will start with a soundtrack from 1995 for a movie called Braveheart by James Horner. I'm gonna show the photo of him. Unfortunately, he died 5 years ago, tragically, in the plane accident. But he is the composer of our time, and he composed a lot of different music for different films from different movies. And the one of the movies is Braveheart and Titanic, such of movies like Avatar and many more. There's a good music for a film Iris, about Iris Murdoch, English British writer. And the music is beautiful there. Joshua Bell is playing violin part. So I really recommend to type in Iris soundtrack James Horner, and it's very beautiful. I think it's available on YouTube even. All right, so thank you so much, Kate. I really appreciate it. Yes, and again, if you can share this concert on your page, on the page of your community, on the page group of some kind of, you think people can, enjoy the concert and join us today, it will be super cool. Well, all right. So now on, it will be James Horner soundtrack from Braveheart, 1995. It will be my arrangement for string quartet. So what's going on is I usually record every part of my string quartet except cello. So I use the cello from very good samples from LA Symphony, actually. I think it's not bad. It sounds pretty decent. I mean, if we can, talk about the samples, and people know what is the synthesizer music looks like and sounds like, but more and more nowadays it's improving, and the sample's actually very good. So, all right. Anyway, my arrangement of soundtrack from Braveheart. Thank you. was my arrangement of Braveheart soundtrack by James Horner. Yeah, I did some a little bit different version because I didn't understand what actually Ealing Pipe they're playing. I did my own version of the tune or whatever it's called, close to the tune. Well, whatever. I hope you enjoy it. Well, for those who is watching my stream, my concert for the first time, I'm gonna say this is the donation-based concert. That means you're welcome to donate to my streams, to tonight's concert, whatever you like. There's suggestion price, like suggestion of from 5 to $25. And you will really help me in this, you know, weird and tough time for musicians, because as you know, like a lot of musicians, almost all musicians now suffer from the disaster. And I hope you stay safe and healthy in this time. And as you know, there's very sad things going on in the United States right now. And but I'm gonna cheer up you guys today anyway. And the next tune, I mean, it will be two tunes from two regions, Cape Breton and Scotland. So this gentleman is from Cape Breton, which is a Canadian province on the very east. Well, maybe Newfoundland is easter, but anyway, it's the east province of Canada, and called Nova Scotia, and Cape Breton, the part of Nova Scotia. There is a unique style there, which is like based on Scottish heritage, but it was in the past. Now they developed their own style, and which is pretty cool with all this piano part. This composition will be completely without any accompaniment except the drone. And the second, well, the first tune called Musical Chisholm Household, and the second tune will be from this gentleman from Scotland, Phil Cunningham. So Jerry Holland and Phil Cunningham from Scotland, and you can see their primary instrument. I'm pretty sure Jerry Holland played piano too, and Phil Cunningham actually multi-instrumentalist, so he's playing different instruments. He's playing whistles, of course, he's playing piano as well. He wrote a lot of tunes, beautiful tunes. I will play another tune by him today, but let's let's stop on this composition for tonight, which will be Musical Chisholm Household by Jerry Holland, and Hawk Ties, the second tune, by Phil Cunningham. By the way, never Google what is Hawk Ties. I mean, English speakers know what is it, but you know, I'm not English speaker, like at least this is my second language, and I didn't know what is it. And what I saw on the internet is not, that's my concert is not for kids, right? Right. Well, anyway, yeah, the set from Cape Breton / Scotland, and I'm gonna switch to the different sound. Tune my instrument. Enjoy. This is a drone, and now it's without microphone. So, and I forgot something. This is the name of these two tunes. I forgot to switch on, but it's all right. So, by the way, these two tunes are actually available on my CD, which is number two, the track number two on my CD, and the track number five, Hot Eyes. I just decided to, mix it up and play two tunes within one set. And you can order this CD online on my website, which is right there. And all the information you can also find in the description for this video. And let's come back to the main screen and see what else for today we have. All right, after the tea, of course. All right, so the next composition will be from very, very long time ago. I mean, not very, compared to different ancient cities, like where I actually from. Tashkent is, let's see, I think it's around 2,000 years old already. I think the country or whatever land or where this gentleman actually was born. And he was born in 1685 in the lands of contemporary Germany, and Johann Sebastian Bach was a pretty decent organ player, first of all. And many, many people knew him as a organ performer first, not as a composer. Actually, everybody forgot about Bach after he died, and the classical period was on. Nobody even remember about him. And after, in 19th century, Mendelssohn, Felix Bartholdy, he actually discovered Bach works, and that's why we know about him. And thank you, Mendelssohn, for discovering this beautiful priceless materials of this. I don't have words to describe his art, his work, his music. And I'm gonna play tonight my arrangement for Sarabande from Cello Suite number 6, written for five-string cello. And this is my arrangement of little hip-hopish drums in there. So all right, Johann Sebastian Bach, Sarabande from Cello Suite number 6, my arrangement for five-string violin. Thank you. that was my arrangement of Sarabande from Cello Suite number 6 by Johann Sebastian Bach. And I know there is a little, at least two students who is playing five string fiddle. Two students of mine, one from Fort Worth, Mike, and one from Moscow. Yeah? So I really recommend you guys to play the whole suite number 6, because you have five string fiddle. It's very, very, very helpful to know your instrument better. And yes, and I'm gonna speak Russian now. Оля, ты должна обязательно осилить эту сюиту для пятиструнной виолончели. All right. So let's see what's going on next. All right. So the next composition, you know what? I'm going to say something about my audience, because I have a regular audience for my streams, and I really glad and I appreciate all my audience, which is with me all this 10 concerts already. Yeah, it's 10 concerts already. Wow. And so I'm taking requests from the audience. Remember that. So just message me and say, like, we have special event, can you play this or this? Yeah, it's no problem. Usually the only problem could be I will not find arrangement or some sort, but usually it's not a problem. At least it's in, you know, this genres of jazz fiddle or classical or pop music or something else. So anyway, so this composition is especially for my audience, which is Kier and David. So they had anniversary on June 1st. So congratulations, David and Kier. I'm here for you now playing this composition, which is from 1936. And the composer is Jerome Kern. And the composition is The Way You Look Tonight. All right. So I'm glad you like my t-shirt, my shorts, sorry, for today, orange. I think it's good too. I really like orange color as well as the green color. Green, white, and orange, pretty much Irish flag, right? So even if it's like Irish is not my main focus in Celtic music, but I still like all three colors of their flags. Their flag, sorry. All right, anyway, composition for Kier and David, and for you, for all of you, of course. And if you need to dance, please dance. I just gonna switch a little bit. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm ready, and here you are. Thank you. That was composition, I mean song from 1936 by Jerome Kern, and The Way You Look Tonight, and happy anniversary, guys. And thank you for supporting my channel and always cheer me up and, help me in this weird and crazy times. The next composition will be actually very interesting because, I played it so many times, I heard it so many times, but shame on me because I didn't know the composer where he's from actually. And that's why I like these concerts also, because I know some facts more about composers, about where is they from and what year of this song. And this song will be by this gentleman from Italy. This is probably the most popular gypsy tune ever. And yeah, here you go. It is from 1904, so it's not very long time, more than 100 years. But many people, if even fiddle players, violin players, they think it's from Hungary or Romania or some gypsy community big states. But it's actually from Italian composer, and it was played all over by almost all gypsy orchestras. Well, anyway, Vittorio Monti, that's his first name, Vittorio Monti Chardash, just for you, just for tonight.
Thank you.
was Vittorio Monti, Chargers. And really great tune. I mean, I played it so many times, and you know, usually when performers playing something a million times, they just sick of it. But that's not my case, actually, because I like Kainé Klein and Mac music. I like Chargers. I like Concertos by Vivaldi, Four Seasons. It's overplayed in, you know, in all this performers world. Believe me, it's very, very cheesy. But anyway, I like this tune. All right, let's move on. And the next composition will be my arrangement for, it's actually an arrangement for string trio, Glasach, the band I played, but we had, you see the bell? You look, you hear it? It's again, man with the ice cream. You want ice cream? Yeah, it's really hot outside, and it will be for almost 3 months, I think. All right, anyway, so let's come back to the to the stream. Okay, Phil Cunningham, the gentleman from Scotland, I already showed this picture, and yeah, his tune called Eternal Friendship, and very, very beautiful slow air. And let's see. All right. Thank you. That was a gorgeous, beautiful tune from Phil Cunningham, Eternal Friendship. All right. So, I'm gonna say a couple words. Again, to subscribe to my channel, it's right there. And this little detail, very important one, if you subscribe there's a little bell sign. If you click on that, you will receive notification every time when anything new on my channel will be, and you always will know when my stream is or my new video is on. And also there is my information right there for donation of my streams, and you can use all three sources, whatever you like, to support my streams today. And every Wednesday, actually, I'm doing this, and this is already number 10. Number 10. All right. So the next composition, let me see what's going on next. Okay. Next composition, it's actually the youngest one for tonight. I'm gonna play my original tunes as well today, but even my original tunes is older than this composition. And I'm not gonna say any, words, because I think everybody knows who is this man and what is this song about. All right. That the song with copyright claims, but fortunately YouTube is only restrict monetizing of the video, so it's basically fine. I'm using covers for, let's say, commercial music, like of covers. Sometimes they ban the video. But that's why I'm testing usually on Monday, and I have regular testers like Michael Schur, who is watching my streams tonight, also my student. All right, so anyway, the next composition. Let me choose different sound, maybe. Let me see what will be appropriate for this. No, I don't like that. Maybe, let's say, maybe this one. Maybe this one. Yeah. Sound not bad. All right, so we are ready here. I mean, my violin, my pedal, my mixer, my iPad, and my web camera, my computer. Everything is ready to play Ed Sheeran, "Shape of You" for you tonight. Thank you. song from 2017 by Ed Sheeran, Shape of You. All right, thank you guys for supporting my stream tonight, and thank you for listening my concerts and this concert in particular. And the next composition, let me see what I have here. All right, the next composition will be my original. This is the my Moscow band logo, Glasach band. Glasach from Gaelic, the Scottish Gaelic means green field. That was in my band back in Moscow. And we played this tune, which I wrote in 2012. That was a breakup tune, by the way. Well, anyway, Point of No Return. By me, we were using it in my band as well. Well, anyway, Point of No Return, my original tune. Here we go. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna start it again because I didn't switch my sound. Sorry about that. Yeah. Alright, now it's not much better. One more time, second try. Oh my god. Alright, third try. Third is, three is the good number, right? Alright. Thank you. was my composition Point of No Return from 2012. And let's come back to classical music now, and that will be this gentleman from Italy today, second Italian composer. And Antonio Vivaldi wrote so many concertos, and enormous amount of concertos actually. That was from Baroque period, and this particular cycle of the concertos, which is four seasons, and each season is three movements. I will play Spring, the first movement. It's a little bit modified version will be, because there will be some cut from bars, and that's actually how it's played, you know, on the, you know, gigs and stuff without the good. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do next few concerts, I don't know when it will be, but it will be the full version with the birds. There's you know, that place, what is the birds with the trills, and yeah, it will not be here tonight. It will be modified version today. I would say gig version of Vivaldi Concerto Spring First Movement. But anyway, let me check my tuning. All right, from 1717, Vivaldi Spring First Movement. Thank you. That was a Vivaldi Concerto for Violin and String Orchestra, Spring, first movement. All right, let me see what we have next. The next composition will be from this gentleman, George Shearing, and from 1952. That will be Jazz Standard. Let me see, where is the name of this tune, and it's right here, Lullaby of Berlin. This tune I played so many times in my past, and I'm still, exercising in jazz, and really like to play with local jazz musicians, and really, miss it, and really looking forward to play jazz with musicians like Glenn McLaughlin, a guitar player, and Ben Katzen, my friend, who is playing cello. We actually play different, we are jamming and playing different styles, and I hope we will record something or even live stream next week with him. It will be jazz music somewhere in nature, I hope. So, well, anyway, that will be a tune from 1952 by George Shearing and Lullaby of Birdland.
Thank you.
So that was Lullaby of Birdland from 1952. And before I play, the last composition for tonight, I'm gonna thank my audience, and I see you're very active today, which is cool, which is super cool. I'm glad. And again, so thank you for to supporting my stream tonight. There's something going on. Sorry about that. thank you for supporting my channel, my streams, and I hope I will cheer you up. And actually, I was thinking about making this concert twice a month. But if you think every week is fine and you're really looking forward to, I probably will keep that order. It's just a little bit, not that easy to make to do a concert every week. But if you think that will be good, I will keep the order of my concerts every week. Otherwise it will be maybe twice a month. I will see. For now on, I will invite you. I'm inviting you right now to my next concert, which will be on next Wednesday. And again, I hope we will do something with my friend, cello player, some jazz music outside. Well, anyway, again, information about my CD on my website. This is the fiddle music. It's not jazz music or not classical music. It's just all fiddle music. Also, my original tunes in there, and just check it out. And let's see if you have some problems with this or you want to know more. I'll be happy to answer all the questions about this. And well, the time for a last composition for tonight. And this will be from that band from 80s. From 70s actually, first and then 80s. And this is iconic band from Sweden, which everyone know. that will be The Winner Takes It All. My string orchestra arrangement for this. And I think kids on the summer music intensives in McKinney. When I'm usually, every year I'm working there, not this year because of known, events going on in this year. but kids already played this version, and I'm gonna play this for you tonight. My arrangement, recorded by myself, this actually Monday, the last past Monday. All right, so the last composition for tonight. Again, thank you for supporting my stream and watching my streams and supporting my channel. ABBA, The Winner Takes It All.
Thank you.
that was ABBA, The Winner Takes It All, composition from 1980. I wasn't even born yet. 2 years before. And yeah, that heat of, all 80s, I think, at least in Russia, it was so popular in general. ABBA band was so popular, and still, I played in a lot of events and a lot of cafes, and people always ask about ABBA songs. And well, yeah. And it's 40 years old. Wow. All right. So, well, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching my stream. Thank you for watching my concert. Thank you for watching my concerts. Yep. So, see you next week, I guess. All the information again on my website. Let's see. Here you go. On my website and on my Facebook page, my music Facebook page, and yeah, just message me if you want to request some song to play. I'll happy to play it. And yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you, and hope you stay safe, healthy, in a good mood this crazy, crazy times of 2020. 2020. All right. Bye bye, and see you next week.